No, we're too far underwater. So what do you want me to do, game? Because apparently my idea not going to cut it. So obviously you want me to do something else. Let's see, BD ripping no door. There's a hatch right here. Okay.
Located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it.
Take back the holocron. We're on the move.
Hey, BD, let's go. You got this, BD.
Okay. Oh, wrong button. Okay. Oh my God.
I can't fight anymore!
where the Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
They got our last gunner. What should we do?
Let's see.
Seer, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one.
Let's see. What we got? What we got? What
this
we got?
This is power. Impressive view.
Okay. I don't see nowhere to plug this in. Progress.
Well, see that, BD? That's something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on.
There we go. Still look down here. Oh, is that something? Camera, what are you doing? Okay, those aren't anything. Can I go out this window? I'm probably supposed to go out that window, huh? Alright, so if that's the case, what's over here then? Nothing. Just making sure. Better safe. Let's see what we got here. Okay. Excuse me, sir. Yeah, we ain't had no need for that, really. Oh, shit. What you got for me? Got my stem canisters back. Let's see. 3, 3, 2. Close to maxing out his whole skill gauge.
Closer.
Found the target. Okay, I'm done. Let's take him on. He's hit. He's too fast for us.
Bruh, come on with the bullshit.
No. You're too quick.
Bruh. Before you slice that door.
Over here, BD. It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong.
Are they in there practicing?
Corrupted. You got this, BD.
Alright, let's show them what we can does.
Good work, BD.
Okay.
He's almost down. Down to fight. For the Empire.
Okay, alright.
He's wounded. Face the Empire's strength. Fast enough. Move out. He's badly injured.
Okay. Gotta slow down, just like a lot of twirling.
Someone else take him down. Enemy position
reached. Ah, shit.
Blasting again.
Ah, shit. Okay.
I need to climb. I missed.
Wow. All right.
He's damaged.
Just heal to be safe.
Execute the intruder.
All right. Use goddamn three healing spells. fucking things.
Come on, buddy.
You and him. Oh,
shit.
Get on him. He's dodging. He's hit. I don't want to die here.
There we go. Y'all got more? Okay, they throwing literally every enemy type at me. Put you fucking through it right there. A put you through it.
Won't be locked for long.
Making sure you well vetted.
That's how you do it.
The Jedi. He's in the interrogation wing.
Sheesh. Are we done?
Take him down. Get up here. Hurry. Got one of us. Okay, I got this.
Bruh, the fucking camera.
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast.
Camera, home with me.
Look for a console nearby.
What's going on, man? We're approaching the finale of this game.
Ooh. That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still,
you have arrived.
It's good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
Sorry, yeah, we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Sounds good to me. Yeah, she's balling.
It's like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here.
Okay.
Getting close.
How many enemies?
BD1. Thanks for being my friend.
Uh-oh.
Never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire.
Oh. Let's meditate on these lessons. Yeah, we pushing, man. We are pushing.
We broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side. No match for you, right? Job done.
Interrogation chamber. Straight like that, huh?
I'm going to enjoy ending it. You can't win.
Okay, I don't know your patterns yet.
Hey,
okay.
Trilla, I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
Okay. I don't understand why I don't block that move. Okay. Can't see. Sure.
That won't change anything.
Ah, I gotta jump that. Okay. Struggle fight.
Cal!
I have the Holocron.
I need to do this. It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Stop playing with me! Stop playing with me! Yo! What?
Toss me one, BD.
Feeble.
I can't do nothing.
Look out!
What?
Triple X.
Stop playing with me. What? Yo! What is this, though? Okay. All right. I'm freaking out. Oh damn, I gotta do it. Okay. All right, like, Tech, I'm freaking the fuck out right now, bro. Dog. I'm like, my nerves is on, like, yo. They freaked this fucking finale, bro. Alright. You don't get no fuck ups here. Alright, pay attention. Oh! Okay. I wasn't like, I didn't know what was happening.
Okay. All right.
So he lifts the platform up and then drops it. Gotcha. Tay, appreciate the Twitch. So 27 months, dog. You a OG. Time for you. Okay. Okay. Oh.
Let's get out of here. Come on. Edie, stay back. Lost him. He'll make it. Seer, it won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. But Seer, she didn't make it, Breeze.
Yo!
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
Shit.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No, no!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Kid. Cal. Cal!
See her.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did it.
I survived, right? Where are barely.
They? Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you.
Bruh. Am I late for the raid? A little bit cosmic, but I appreciate having you.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, no, you're cool.
I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here.
That's I appreciate you being here. Thank you for the follow, too. Welcome to the rest of the squad.
Kid kind of looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
Trust only in the Force. Completed the story. Whew. That finale had me sick. That finale had me sick. Yay, we did it. Yeah, man, so it's another game beat, man. Man. Man, Vader showing up. I heard the footsteps, but then the footsteps on what threw me was the breathing. When I heard the breathing, I was like, yo, everybody's fitting to die. Was about to shit on herself, dog. That you have failed me. I was like, yo, she out of here. I already knew she was out of here at that point. But I honestly, right? Yeah, Trilla was fine. Right, Trilla was fine. Honestly, keep it an entire band. Keep it a whole band, though, bro. I thought everybody was finna die, cause I was like, ain't none of these motherfuckers in a New Hope. So everybody expendable. You see how they did this with Rogue One? They introduced us to all new characters and murked them all in the same movie. Vader does not like failure, bro. And like I said, Luke Skywalker is only 5 at this point, so he wasn't even old enough. He was not even old enough to do nothing. Man. I'm going to have to definitely at the team and let them know they did an awesome job with this game. An awesome job. Like, bro, I want to post them Vader clips bad. I want to post them Vader clips bad. But I'm gonna give boys a minute, dad. I'm gonna give boys another week on it. I think that sound about right, don't it? Give boys another week on it. And a hard difficulty Triller is a monster. Bring out a droid and shit. Oh wow. Yeah. And what I noticed here, because I was gonna bump it up to a higher difficulty, but then what I noticed was there was no achievement for it. So you've been holding back, bruh. I'm gonna give boys another week, and then I'm going straight to the clippity clips. But yeah, bruh, y'all notice it wasn't the achievements for difficulty. If I hit continue, what does it drop me off at? But the fights felt really good on hard, though. I believe it. I definitely believe it. A little bit more room for error, too. You return to the story before the fortress. Fortress is not replayable, but keep exploring. Ah, so we can't go back to the fortress. Okay. Let's see. Skill tree. How many more skills I got to learn? I need to gain 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. I need to gain 10 more levels to max out my skill thing. And then that's another set of achievements. That's everything before the fortress. They should have like a meditation mode where you can, change your, what's the name? Where you can like fight previous enemies, kind of like, you know, like in your mind, the mind's eye kind of do. Being able to craft your own lightsaber is dope, though. I do like that part of it. That gold and purple, how that look? But what, an arena fight mode? I can see that too. I can definitely see that too. But I'm pretty sure they give you little side quests and stuff to finish. Bro, that fucking finale though, bro. That finale is something to talk about. Yeah, and arena mode would be dope. I said that you fight in the previous enemies. See, some of these, you know, worlds 80-70% explored. Death image 92% explored. Got more secrets, more chests, and all that. So now I got all the abilities. Can go back and hunt some of that stuff down if you want. But I may do that for grinding. But I appreciate y'all pulling through to the stream. We finished it up. We finish it up tonight, so that's one game off the backlog. We bought it Friday, flipped it on Monday. That's not a bad turnaround. So I appreciate y'all pulling up. If you haven't already, of course, feel free to follow. You already know what to do. I didn't catch it, but did they give you a random boss fight? Usually a robot and a bounty hunter. Yeah. I fought a couple sets of bounty hunters. I actually got an achievement for fighting all the sets of bounty hunters. Cause yeah, they just randomly popped up, and I was like, oh well, I guess it's smoke, and you know, it came from there. But yeah, man. Let me see who's streaming. Q streaming Pokemon, Rima streaming Pokemon, Chachi streaming Lee, but she's probably finna already go to sleep knowing Chachi. I'ma lob the raid over to Rima. We'll go check out Rima while she play Pokemon, support her and Q. If you haven't already, of course, feel free to follow. You already know the deal. Let's go ahead and lob that raid out. Y'all take care. Have a good one. I will see y'all on the next stream. I'll probably take tomorrow off because I've been grinding so hard for this. But let's go show little sis some love. Y'all take care. Like I said, I'll see y'all on the next stream.